Stranded a bit wide, what a drop, and got back into the field in company with Confirmation, Lucky Legacy, and last of all on the rail is Knuckle Down. 450 to travel, they're about to set sail for home. The favourite will be the first to spot the judge. It's Corvara turning for home, a length and a half clear, Sporting Image and Jester Jingle. Down on the inside, Annie's Luck followed further back, what a drop, pushing into the clear. So Fancy sticks on with Sovereign Hall out deeper. He shakes up the leader, Corvara, by the 200. What a drop, Jester Jingle down the outside, Sovereign Hall. Corvara being swamped. Sovereign Hall goes up with Jester Jingle. Sovereign Hall, So Fancy getting through in the middle. Deeper out, Sovereign Hall got the nose in front though on the line.
Straight into Jared Noski, who winning rider of Sovereign Hall. Jared, fantastic ride. Settled really well underneath you.
Yeah, he had sort of got a little bit of cover in the run and was out, got a half decent track up, and he sort of fell off from the top of the straight, he felt like, but I know he always felt like he was going to get there, and yeah, it was a pretty good win in the end.
You jump back on him after winning his maiden on him. Does he? Give you a good feel over the 1,000? Like, can he get extra?
It's probably a better win over the 1,000 at Pinjarra than today. Probably just out of his class last time, and back to 3-year-old company today. Over the 1,000 is probably his pet distance.
Does he feel like he'll stretch out at all?
Probably not this prep. Maybe when he strengthens up a bit next prep.
Beautiful. Congratulations, Jared.
Thanks, mate. Cheers.